Time now for a look at the Friday Night Blitz scoreboard. Greenwood head coach Chris Leiner knocks off his former team Lawrence 35-7. TR hosting Eastside. Big win for the Devil Dogs 25-3. How about Westside shutting out easily 45-0. Wade Hampton and JL Mann a close contest with the Patriots prevailing 39-32. The Tigers coming out on top 24-8. Woodruff falls to Chapman 45-14. BHP knocks off Pendleton 29-7. Pickens all over Walhalla 46-30. How about Palmetto and Powdersville? It would be the Mustangs coming away with a win 37-22. Well, the St. Joseph's Knights start off the year 1-0 with a win over Blacksburg 22-6. Blanks West Oak 63-0. Legion Collegiate falls to Chesney 27-16. Another game from Thursday as Blue Ridge downs Carolina 43-18. Dixie falls to McCormick 35-8. And we got one more score to tell you, and the Wren Hurricanes, fresh off the state championship. Jeff Tate and company returning a ton of talent. They down Clover 23-21 to start their season.